Well, over the life changing, what we have seen is a big change thanks to technology. So 10 years ago, we effectively were good in serving the customers already. But today, with the use of technology, we talk about blockchain, artificial intelligence, we're talking about so many things that we can see, smart contract, etc. For example, we've succeeded to really create product that makes sense on a real time for the customers. Well, I believe we're doing it. I believe what is important for us in the industry, if we talk about RJX, for example, our mission is to transform lives, right? So because our mission is that, we have it clear exactly what we want to do. What we were looking at is to say, what kind of a services product we can offer at the right time to the customers. What is very important when we're talking about fast transformation, it's one thing that I love and I call Maya. So must advance it, yes, acceptable. So it's not about going fast for the customers, it's about going at the right time and producing the right services at the right moment. Well, basically our work, the first thing is understand the customers. So basically we know that the customer journey has changed. I will talk about it later today. And what we're trying to do is to say, what is the issue that the customer has? What exactly keeps him awake at night? And because of that, if we understand that, we'll be able to create new type of proposition. So the proposition that we have, we've been working with startups that are working on wellness, for example. We've been working in startups as well that are supporting the people in elderly care. So this is what we're working on. Well, the mobile generation is something that we love to look at, because today many people talk about millennials and etc. But what we have seen is the new people today, they always use their mobile. So there's a lot of mobile everywhere. There's a lot of things that we're doing, services that we're using as well for mobile. One element that we can say, 55% of the digital journey of customer today are being done by the GAFA. So what does it mean? It means that people are always connected and the GAFA has understood exactly where they have to focus with the customers. And the industry has to understand the same. So we need to make sure that we design products based on the community that our customers are part of. If they're using Instagram, if they're using Facebook, for example. And we need to make sure that from the moment that they wake up in the morning using their phone, we have to be there to ensure them.